Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to set up payment on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So open settings and select payments, and now you can active Shopify payments option from here, or you can add PayPal and you can add manual payments option. But right now I'm going to show you how to set up Shopify payments. So click on activate Shopify payments and select your business type and legal business name. Give here your legal business name and it's optional. And now enter here your company number or business number, ACN or ABN, and enter here your business address. Enter here your business address, city. Enter here postcode, select country and state. And now here you have to enter your personal details. Give here your name, date of birth, and now product details. Select here your business category, select subcategory, and now here you have to enter your product or service description and customer billing statement descriptor. Give here the descriptor and give here phone number, bank information, bank state, branch number. Give here the branch number and enter here your bank account number, and then click on complete account setup. And this was how we can set up payments on Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.